We're gonna see if we can record this thing at 1440p. Really beat up on the graphics card this time. That was a little close for comfort. Oof. Chewed up the ammo really bad on this one. Him on that first shot. It's disappointing. It feels like it's running really smooth though. I hope the recording is doing good. Oh no, I fell off. Oh no, I'm standing in the puddle. I am alive. That's great. I gotta go health up as much as I can. Which ain't much because I stupidly burned a bunch of it. That might be all that I have. That and that, I think. Yep. Alright, well. Let's see if I can't get through this next area without dying. Those cheap shots in on me. It's not looking good for me. Erratic fireball throwing. Clearly they're the imp, but still very, very frustrating. Woo! He didn't die right away. He almost got a shot off on him. Ah, the gun fell. That's disappointing as hell. Oh. At least I took his head off. Oh, he would hit me a bunch. Oh my god. Oh my god, that dude just murdered me. Boy. Not looking great for this next room. Faster too. I'm going so slow. So slow. Sad that rail gun fell down there. The ammo, I guess. Oh boy, this is not where I want to be. Actually, it worked pretty well. Yet though. There we go. Oh no, those things. Yeah, I knew something about that seemed way too easy. Terrified to even go down there and take damage from this thing. See? Oh, should have just killed him. Oh, lordy. Oh, there there's more chaos ammo. Could have used that before. Oof. I'm so barely alive. Didn't die though. Alright. I'm like terrified right now. I'm so close to dead. And there's just like no health pickups for me. And I know on the other side of this is terribleness. Darn it. Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Okay. They're right behind here. Why has he got coma after me, huh? Oh god. It wants my flesh. Oh lordy. Oh no. Oh god. Is he trapped in there? He's still trapped in there. Oh, I hate these things though so very much. I didn't know there was another one. Oh lord. Alright, I know there's the big guy in there, but I ain't going there yet. I know the big guy is gonna come out right here. Oh, get me killed! My own rocket launcher. Frickin' auto switch. Man. Oh, I don't wanna die right now. I'm so frustrated. Oh, that was health. Oh, that's a beautiful thing. Come on now, elevator. My time is gonna be terrible. Whatever. Might actually pull off the no death here. I shouldn't say it. I'm gonna curse it. Oh lord. God, those things. Freaking shotgun guys. Freaking shotgun guys at point blank range. Now we're back here, right? Yes. Yes. So which way is it now? I just get so confused here. Whatever, we'll just go back this way. Even though I'm running in circles. Because this is the room. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so I know the big guy's right here. Oh, die already! My god. Alright, let's see if I can do this right this time. Yeah, he ain't dead. Slow as hell, but I don't even care. That's a no-death, full kill run, I believe. I'm gonna be sad if I didn't kill all the monsters. I'm, like, pretty sure I killed all the monsters. Yes. 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 Yes! High score. Alright. Yes. Man, that time though, I gotta bring that down. Number 7! Yeah! Alright! Number 7, that's top 10. That's amazing. Number 7. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that, alright. That's great. Wow, that's quite the difference. It used to be 21. Yeah, wow. I guess 4,000 makes all the difference, huh? 3,000 even? I think it's like 3,000 on the score. Gotta improve that time. Shave off 3.5 minutes to catch Mihitovic here. Well, that's awesome. Great run. I'm very happy. So, anyways, again, this was another high score leaderboard run on cold storage. I promise I will post some other stuff. Thanks for watching. GG. Peace.